And the waitress is practicing politics as a businessman's in love.